Second session, Sunday, the last one probably, so I gotta make this one count. Where are you gonna stand?
I'll be standing about here. Yeah. I mean, where else? I don't have time really to go run around the track.
Yes.
Get
other vantage points, so. I really should tighten my belts, Mochukas. I find myself in that one turn, like, still bracing with my leg against the seat. I want to get a seat that has higher bolsters, you know? So I won't be like, fighting that. It's hard to believe that the seat isn't good enough, but it really isn't, you know? It's not deep enough.
Yeah, again, you're pulling good G's, like, over the iron.
Yeah, 1.2, 1.3. You know, so it's not enough. I have to call that place and complain, you know? Because that's just a piece of crap. Go over and see if that car's wrecked. There's got to be something wrong with it.
No, I was thinking of that. I might do that now. All right, Fred.
Yeah, I'll see ya.
Yep.
Thank you. did three laps at 220, so I hit my goal. I can't get 218. I don't think there's any way. So we'll see. I was really pushing it though. I mean, I almost went off one point because I think the right front tire started losing its grip and I was just plowing. So I gotta check the pressures.